And now, let us interlace our fingers, and we're going to push up the sky to make sure it stays up. This is a very ancient and very powerful movement. Simple and yet very healing. Wonderful for people who have paralysis from stroke. And let us inhale up and push up the sky and extend. You want to extend here. Extend and exhale up, down. Inhale up and extend. And exhale down. Inhale up and extend. And exhale down. And now we're going to inhale up over here to the side. Inhale up and extend. Shifting the weight in that direction slowly and smoothly. Shifting the arms and around to the other side. Inhale up and extend. And exhale down. And you may repeat this several times. Each time go a little bit farther around to the side to get a little bit more of a stretch. And slowly and smoothly down, shifting the weight as you go, very smoothly. And inhale up and push up the sky. And exhale down. And inhale up. And the dome of the sky is finished. And now we're going to measure heaven.